Dina Olson is the National Taxpayers Advocate. Her government office helps taxpayers and proposes IRS reforms to Congress.
Essentially, the tax gap translates into $2,200 that each taxpayer pays for someone else not paying their own taxes.
They're not cheating the IRS, but your next door neighbor is going to pay more in taxes if you cheat.
It's a $300 billion problem, and millions of Americans do it. Are you cheating on your taxes? The IRS may be on to you. Becky Quick reports, The American Tax Cheat, April 14th on CNBC.